Guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Elise here. Today I'm going to Croatia. 17 hours. Yeah. So much fun. I just love sleeping on planes. So when I get my best sleep, I think. So as I said, it's like 5:11. And I just got ready. I'll show you my outfit. It's pretty comfortable and simple. Because we're traveling for like a day or two, so if you guys want to see this video and vlogs coming up, make sure to subscribe, comment down below, and I'm gonna have multiple vlogs, but this is just like day one, so stay consistent. So today we've got the Urban Outfitters leggings, we've got the Brandy Melville top, Levi's I think is what this is from, and my Brooks. Goodbye, bed. Goodbye, friend. Goodbye, stuff. Goodbye, moisturizer. Goodbye, bathroom. Goodbye, mirror. Goodbye, little pot. Goodbye, food. Ooh, it's sunny out already. A little cloudy. With the slight breeze.
Ooh. Right here.
Oh, cute.
Airport.
Woohoo! Cheese.
You said cheers.
Cheese. Cheese. We're on the airplane. Going to Washington, D.C. first.
Yippee.
Yeah.
We got some Potbelly. We got the Potbelly smoothie. Really recommend it. Mixed berry. We're waiting in line. We got our sandwiches. It's a little hectic. This is going to be a 9-hour flight. So, fun time.
Turns out we're in first class. Cheers. Dad, it's a video.
Hello. We've got the pillow, the blanket, the light, the father, the TV, the... We got a chef. Mom. We got the mom. She has her whole area. Yeah, and we just got orange juice. Cheers.
I love Austin here. I love Austin here.
Oh my God.
I forgot to mention how we booked our flight literally 2 days ago, so.
She'll die.
Hello everyone, we're back. We're currently in Vienna, Austria. I just got my latte, it's really good. We have a 5-hour layover, and so we're in the lounge. It's quite nice. I'll give you a little tour. Great flight. I fell asleep last night, don't know what time. Got 3 hours of sleep. Watched a few movies, some TV show. Sorry, I'm taking my latte. It's fine. It's whatever. But yeah, catch you soon. Supposed to board. I don't know if you can even hear me. Yeah, so fun
time. Better late than never.
I don't know about that, but yeah. We're going. See you in Split. We made it! Hey! So bad. I'm so sorry. I'm very, very, very tired. It's been a very long day, but I just wanted to show you the food that our neighbors just made for us. It is amazing. It's just like what
got
they
got some ustipaks and zucchinis and cucumbers. I think that's just bread. Woo! The phone rang. That's scary. That looks so good. And then they even filled the fridge. It's like so beautiful. And then I'll take you up here. Look at the view. Like, oh my goodness. Oh, there's a pool over there. How cute. The water is so pretty.